just left 2000, the year 2011, and from there on, we started our friendship, and that lead into developing each other, good love. So we just dreamt of being each other until forever. So because we are on a different nationality, we never thought that we will come into this group. So that's why I am very thankful to the family of Joseph for bringing Joseph as a kind-hearted, supportive, and loving husband that I have, that I could hope now. So it is cheesy as it may sound, but today is my happiest day in my life.
From this moment, life has begun. From this moment, you are...
God always has a beautiful plan for each one of us. Thank you, Derek, and thank you, Auntie Marlon. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. God's beautiful plan was to send me from Cochin to Dubai, and Rio from Pampanga to Dubai, and make this union. At this moment, when we celebrate one of the best days of our life, our dream day, I would like to mention a few names, and Rio and myself also would like to thank all the relatives and friends who have come from far and near. We look forward to see you all enjoying this great day and make this day much more beautiful for us. Thank you very much.
You are the one right beside you is where I belong from this moment on. From this moment I have been missed.
Good evening to everybody. For the sake of those who do not know me, my name is Gilbert. The bride is my sister-in-law. I feel privileged to witness this beautiful occasion. Before I forgot, I would like to thank also personally to my handsome tourist guide, Tito Thomas. And we are very happy because you are happy. We will wait for you here in the Philippines. God bless you both, and we love you so much. That's my daughter, Nessa.